of Alabama is now releasing emails showing why that decision was reached.
Officials say it wasn't about Hugh Culverhouse Jr.'s call for a boycott of the university over Alabama's abortion law. Instead, they insist the recommendation to return the millions was made days before his comments about the legislation. In an email dated May 25th, Joe Espy, the chair of the legal committee for the University of Alabama System Board of Trustees, sent an email asking for an outline of what is needed to return the money, ending it with what he, meaning Culverhouse, has said to our president and about our president and dean are absolutely unacceptable. The chancellor, Fess St. John, then responded writing, "I agree as well. We need to do this immediately because it will only get worse." The two were addressing previous emails from Culverhouse, who wanted to be a bigger part of the search for a constitutional law professor. At this time, the law school bore his name. The same day, the university made a final decision to remove Culverhouse's name from the law school and return his donation. The businessman released an op-ed in the Washington Post that continued to cite his stance on the abortion law as the reason for the school's move. But in that same article, he says, quote, "My family remains committed to supporting students in reaching their true potential, and we are currently examining other alternatives to help fulfill this goal."